Camera's on anytime you're ready.
Hi, I'm Emily Moessner, and today we're outside of Bryant-Denny Stadium. The stadium opened in 1929 for the first home football game. The stadium was named after the president of the university at the time, John Denny. Now, it was renamed after the It was renamed in 1979 after the 25-year coaching career of football coach Bryant Denny. All right, can I start over?
Yes, you can.
It's too early in the morning.